What is the difference between a wild pitch and a passed ball? Coming up next. So why this video? Because I've seen scorebooks for games done wrong, even at the college level, and catchers with pass balls are not good catchers. And if you're gonna have stats, then you should at least tell the true story of what actually happened in a game. A wild pitch is a type of error scored against the pitcher. It isn't an error in the books, but it is recorded as a wild pitch. To earn a wild pitch, the pitcher must allow a runner to advance at least one base due to a pitch that the catcher cannot catch with reasonable effort. Wild pitches are bad, but they will happen when you intentionally throw a curveball in the dirt. Good catchers will block most of these, but weird things can happen, so every good pitcher will have some wild pitches. A pass ball is a type of error scored against the catcher. It isn't an error in the books, but it is recorded as a pass ball. To earn a pass ball, the catcher must allow a runner to advance at least one base due to a pitch that he couldn't have caught with reasonable effort. Pass balls are very bad and should not occur. Unlike a wild pitch, a pass ball is literally the catcher not catching a pitch. The rulebook actually defines wild pitches and pass balls, so this removes some of the judgment. To be a pass ball, the pitch must be one the catcher could have caught with reasonable effort. Any ball that hits the dirt prior to reaching the catcher cannot be a pass ball. It must be recorded as a wild pitch. Even if one thinks the catcher should have fielded it, the rule says he must have caught it with reasonable effort, and a ball that hits the dirt cannot be caught anymore. Therefore, all balls that bounce in and get away from the catcher to allow a runner to advance must be scored as a wild pitch and not a pass ball. So a pass ball is really bad for a catcher to have scored. They really should never happen. Yadier Molina, as the making of this video, caught 2,074 games in the majors. He had just 93 pass balls. That's one pass ball per 21 games played. Our catcher caught 50 games so far this season and has 5 pass balls, which is 1 in 10 games. But not all pass balls are the same. This one was clearly a cross-up. A cross-up is when the pitcher throws a pitch the catcher isn't expecting. In this case, the catcher called for a fastball, but the pitcher threw a curveball. Another way a catcher can miss a ball is when the batter sets up to bunt and his bat blocks the catcher's view. I've also seen some balls missed by a catcher when the catcher was trying too hard to frame a pitch by catching it at the end of his glove and missed. And of course, there's the catcher with a new glove that isn't broken in enough and the ball pops out.
Alan had too much.